वी हैव टू नो द नॉलेज अबाउट द लॉजिक बिल्डिंग एंड इफेक्टिव प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग. वट इज दैट लॉजिक बिल्डिंग एंड इफेक्टिव प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग? लाइक इन योर स्कूलिंग यू वेन यू आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व ए मैथमेटिकल प्रॉब्लम यू फर्स्ट लर्न द फॉर्मूला. ओके, फॉर सॉल्विंग द एरिथमेटिक ऑपरेशन वी आर यूजिंग द फॉर्मूला like a plus b whole square, then a square plus b square plus 2ab. similar way you have the q formula, a plus b whole cube. So these are the formula you have to follow. In simply way you can say like when you want to solve a problem regarding any kind of C programming, first of all you know the concept, why this programming is required, how to write the program, and why we are following or we learn the different programming language. Tame kahe ki programming language ta padhiye ta structure kon rahe. Normally when you build a building, first of all you have to create a design. Ame gote map ta koricho se map ko dekhi ki ame kahu amara bedroom kod rahibo, kitchen room kod rahibo, where will be my what dining room, bathroom, then study room. So that we have to decide. Logic building is just like that. Okay, so it is not like that. When you become a software developer, so you learn the programming language that you have a aim to be a software developer, you want to work in a software industry. So software industry work is not like I am giving a task, you just write the program. You first analyze, okay, what are the software we are designing today? It is based upon the human being. Okay, amaku nei ki software hi aguru kon hotla na jete bele ame bank jauthile, in the bank for getting a 50 rupees you spend 3 to 4 hours. For getting single 50 rupees we have to spend 3 to 4 hours to get this money. First of all you have to fill up a form, then you deposit the slip, you are getting a token, again after collecting a token you stand in a queue, then you have the chance to get the 50 rupees. But for getting 50 rupees, if we spend that time, okay, so a lot of time we are wasted in this way. So there ATM has come. So in ATM also we have some kind of demerit. Just a minute. So we have the functionality, like we face the problem to getting the money from the ATM. Okay, so that we have developed the different UPI app, like we are using PhonePe, we are using Paytm. So these are the different UPI app we are using. Okay, so logic building is saying that what are the problem that you are facing, so this software is giving you solution. So today what are the software we are using, it is based upon the need of a human. Now we control whole world with our fingertips, yes or no? So we want to connect to the different people by video call. So in this pandemic also the studies happen by using of the virtual, and it is like good platform. Earlier, in if you compare to the previous year, everybody would think for that it is not like good, physical class is better. But now our future is like just like that. If you want to learn from Oxford, there is no need to go to the USA. By sitting your home, you can get the best training from the different part of the country. So it is now trending in our market. So when on the year of 2020, we don't know the concept about the virtual training. Amara gote concept thila kono tuition jiba physically basiba class na ho. To ke bhabi na thile je emti gote revolution asibo. From the 2022 till now, we are so much acquainted, so nobody is go for want to go for the physical also na. To samajhna emti virtual chalta. Work from home, virtual is going on. So we face the problem as we are not allowed to go outside, so that solution is come. So there is a problem, solution has come. Yes, you don't go to outside your home. By sitting your home with the internet, you can take the classes. Lot of things has developed during that time. Okay, you can order the food, Zomato app is there. Okay, there is no need to go to the restaurant. Restaurant jiba sethi wait kariba bhai hela se pampad deki tumko 2 ghanta lage dabo tumko hela dela kala pare ki dabo. ओके आ गोटे किसी मगे फोन 10 मिनट बस किसी नहीं आराम से मगर घर बस खाए तो दिज आर द अपॉर्चुनिटी हैज कम बिकॉज ऑफ दिस एप्लीकेशन. ओके यू कैन आगे चिंता कर जब हमको गोटे पूरी जीवार अच्छे हमको 3 दिन पूर्व गोटे गाड़ी ठीक कर कौटे गला कौटे कौन देर इज नो रिक्वायर्ड आई सडनली आई प्लान टू गो फॉर इट ऑर्डर ओला ऑर्डर उबर तो इमीडिएटली इट हैज कम टू योर डोर स्टेप एंड यूर रीच एंड you drop over there. So that is the what problem and the solution. Okay, logic building is giving that kind of solution. Okay, so we are facing to hire taxi so that Ola and Uber has come. Two way, it is a two way for problem solving. Computer software is nothing but it is giving you flexibility to do the work. It gives you flexibility to do the work, so that means what? Like it gives you two opportunity to go outside. Ola and Uber, the taxi has come. Zomato and Swiggy has come to order in the food. Okay, so what actually means? Logic building is based upon the first of all you understand before going to write a program. You first need to understand what is the work of your computer. The computer accept the input from a user, process the input and generate the output. Okay, so computer works on 3 cycles: input, process and output. So that is called as the IPO cycle. Computer works on IPO cycle. So if you compare your software is also working as a IPO cycle. Okay, if I give a input high, then you are giving me an expense high. Yes or no? So that is the input. Means I am giving an input in a text box high, so you are expending high. In between the processing has happened. Processing has happened means I press high, but my internet is not there. Then it is giving you what? Square structure. Internet disconnected. When it is connected, then it is peak. When I receive, then double peak. Then when I read, then it is blue peak. That means I know that the person is read my message. Okay, so that is the word processing is happening. So computer and software both are working through the 3 cycles: input, process and output. Okay, Milan, Rudra, Bimina, Bujara,
again sir.
Yes sir.
The activity of the computer can be broken down into the 3 phases. One is input, process, another is output. And this cycle, total cycle, is called as the IPO cycle. Okay. If I want to represent it diagrammatically, so I define here input, process, and output. If you see the figure, your output is dependent upon the input. So why output is connected to the input? If I expect the mango juice, so I have to put the mango in my जूसर में से. सो ऑल योर आउटपुट डिपेंडेंट अपॉन द इनपुट. आम जब भल से पढ़ी तो वी एक्सपेक्ट द गुड रिजल्ट. मुझ पढ़ी तो मुझे आउटपुट एक्सपेक्ट करी. आउटपुट टा सब डिपेंडेंट करे इनपुट. मोर आउटपुट रिजल्ट जहाँ हम मोर परिश्रम रही. सो ऑलवेज योर आउटपुट इज डिपेंडेंट अपॉन द इनपुट. इफ आई एक्सपेक्ट फॉर द मैंगो जूस मीन्स दैट मीन्स योर इनपुट विल बी मैंगो. ओके. सो ऑलवेज द सॉफ्टवेयर दैट यू आर वर्किंग सो दैट इज डिपेंड द आउटपुट इज डिपेंड अपॉन योर इनपुट. ओके. इफ यू गिव स्माइली टू द फ्रेंड the friend is responding smiley. Okay, if you give the smiley as a boxing, then the friend is sending also boxing or slapping. So all is dependent upon your input. Okay, now it is a task for you. Tell me that calculating the sum of two number using calculator. Calculating the sum of two number using calculator. So tell me here in the first sentence, what are the input, what are the processing, and what is the output? Input is, tell me, Bebina, so it is calculating sum of two number using calculator. The input time is what?
Sir, input is two number.
Input is two number. Good, Rudra.
The processing is the summation.
Yes, plus symbol is processing and your output is equal symbol. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Obtaining the juice of a fruit from a juicer machine. So here, what is the input? Fruits is the input. Okay. Grinding is the processing. Juice is your output. Okay. So washing cloth in a washing machine. So here your dirty cloth is your input, dirty cloth, and processing, cleaning. Okay, so our moya luga ta safa hobo ta pare se amko output ta. Okay, okay, so now comes to here, a computer is an electronic device. It needs the set of instruction called as a program to perform the IPO cycle. The program needs to be written in a specific language called as the programming language. Okay, so to interact with you or interacting with the people, we use a language. Ame gote loko saitha alga lokonga saitha ame bhabara adan pradan pai amar kon darkar gote bhasha darkar. If we have not language, so we have to passing a symbol. Okay, so when you watch the army movie, so they are passing the symbol when they go for ambush. Teri kotha koile suni de. Okay, so we can say all the programs that we are using or all the computer, as it is a machine, it doesn't do any work by its own. निजे निजे कौन सी काम कर रोबोट मुवि देखी थी गाड़ी चल कहे कि तो मुझे न कही गाड़ी चलो सी चलिए नहीं धक्का करदे ना धक्का कहीं कल ना तुम घर चलो ना तुम धक्का करदे ना मत कही मुझे मैं तो कंप्यूटर इज जस्ट लाइक दैट. व्हाट आर द इंस्ट्रक्शन यू आर गिवेन कंप्यूटर इज वर्किंग इज नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग युअर इमोशन. ओके तो पिलाटा परीक्षा फेल हो मु आउ दुटा मार्क आड कर दिए गोटे मार्क जब रही मुझे गोटे मार्क आड कर जीवन पाइज ना ना मोर से जहाँ देच से मार्क टीचर दे पारे तो कंप्यूटर इज नॉट आस्किंग फॉर एनी इमोशन पॉइंट फाइव देना मैंने युअर फेल कंप्यूटर देखे दबा फेल थर्टी पास ट्वेंटी नाइन पॉइंट फाइव कि ट्वेंटी नाइन पॉइंट नाइन भी अच्छे युअर फेल बिकज वी आर गिविंग ए कंडीशन व्हाट इफ our mark is greater than 30, then you are passed. So check kar raha, that is 29.9. No, it's fail. Because 29.9, go ahead. No, not possible. So to work with the computer, you have to provide some kind of specific language call as the programming language. We have to use the different kind of programming language. You can say like C, C++, Java. These are the programming languages are there. जेंति के आमे निज भितरे इंटरेक्शन करिया पई इंग्लिश यूज करू छे हिंदी यूज करू छे ओडिया यूज करू छे सो दैट इज वी आर यूजिंग इन आवर स्टेट इफ यू आर गोइंग टू द अदर स्टेट कोडी कन्नड़ भाषा यूज होउ छे कोडी मराठी भाषा यूज होउ छे दे आर हैविंग इंग्लिश एंड हिंदी कॉमन एज वेल एज देयर रीजनल लैंग्वेज आमे जाई सेती ओडिया कहबा का भाई पोटो गेल जे को एडा कोन कहू छी बुझ करबे ओके सो That is what a program needs to be written in specific language called as the programming language. Okay. So, right? What is programming language? Note it down. What is program? First, write program. The set of instructions The set of instruction which is used to do a specific task is called as the program. The program needs to be written in specific language The program needs to be written in specific language called as programming language Next is a computer uses a step by step procedure to perform any task. A computer is designed to accept the input, process the input, then generate the output. So you require the step by step procedure. What is that step by step procedure? When you want to make tea, so first of all, you have to boil the water. चा बनवा पई पानी टाक हमें गरम करिवा तापर चा पत्ती पकेवा क्षीर पकेवा नल अमूल पकेवा ओके तापर से फुटिवो ओके तापर हम लोग छानी के हमें पकेवा तो एमते हो जेरा पई प्रथम बसेवा कोनसी सस्पेंड बसेवा सस्पेंड गरम हला आगे चा पत्ती पकेवा हम भवन ओडी जो सो वी हैव टू फॉलो सच काइंड ऑफ प्रोसेस If you are not following the process, then you are not getting the appropriate output. So, हमे यदि process follow न करिवा, हमको सही हिसाब रे output टा भी आसी बोले. The computer is also working some kind of step by step process. हमे तो बोले, हमर पाठ पढ़ा start करे, so first of all we are in the class one, class two, class three. So when you learn any chapter. फर्स्ट इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम चैप्टर 1 चैप्टर 10 को जीवन चैप्टर 10 को बुझ पईवन तब मु चैप्टर 1 को छी बुझ होवन सो वी हैव टू गो फॉर स्टेप बाय स्टेप द कंप्यूटर इज आल्सो यूज्ड टू डिजाइन द स्टेप बाय स्टेप प्रोसीजर टू परफॉर्म एनी टास्क The computer is used to accept the input, process the input, then generate output. You need to provide the set of instructions that specify the kind of input that will be provided, the processing that needs to be done, the kind of output is expected. So first of all, you have to, the kind of input that will be provided, you have to first provide the set of instructions. Then processing that needs to be done, then kind of output expected. एटा मुझे एग्जांपल नहीं कि कहूँ तो सपोज तुम्हारा ड्रेस मरा है कौन सा मरा है कि नॉर्मल मरा है कि वो नॉर्मल डिटर्जेंट यानी कि वाशिंग मशीन में पकड़े भी सारी जो इंक पड़ी है एरियल ले मरेगा लेम्बू मरेगी वहाँ से का बोल के ना लो आंसू ब्लीचिंग कर दो पूरा संभाव That means what? Our aim is what? My aim is how to clean this ink. For clean that ink, I have to follow all the process. Spirit maribi, bleaching maribi, last color bleaching. That is another last color bleaching. Okay. So I want that output means for that output, what are the process and input is required? I have to utilize it. So that is called as what? That is happens. For developing any kind of software, हमें जिकोन से software बनने वा, first of all हमारा input तक कौन लगे? कौन पे जो तरह बनने ला, सिर्फ आसार input कौन है ला? ये लोग को phone number टा नंबर आज, ये phone number टा ऐसे phone number नंबर आज ची, जो टा की तरह bank account से तो link ही हो, जब भी link हो ची, ताले से पैसा transfer कर देंगे, अगर हम bank account न थे, सिर्फ दही परिवारी, और ऐसे कोई वजह, मोर जो money पैसा थी, ताकि तेरे पैसा बढ़ता, मुझसे उठ transfer कर देंगे हमें डीटा वगैरह रिचार्ज कर देंगे आइदर बैंक रु पैसा नहीं कि वॉलेट रखा वॉलेट रु हमें पैसा दे पड़ेगा और एल्स डायरेक्ट बैंक लिंक करे बैंक रु पैसा कर ओके तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू नीड टू प्रोवाइड द सेट ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शन दैट स्पेसिफाई द काइंड ऑफ इनपुट दैट विल बी प्रोवाइडेड द प्रोसेसिंग दैट नीड्स टू बी डन एंड द काइंड ऑफ आउटपुट दैट यू हैव टू एक्सपेक्टेड When you pass the instruction to the computer, your instruction is of three types. Amara instruction ta, tini prakar instruction ta rahita. One is sequential, decision making, agota hocche iterative. Kichhi jinsa achi sara ke step by step process follow kala heijibo. Siddha rasta re jiba kama kariki padibo. Okay, ame cha kale. आनुमानिक घरे बापा चा मागिले पानी गरम कर देले चा पत्ती पके देले चीनी पके देले कहि दे देले यदि गेस्ट आछंती चा पके गुजराती टिके पके तबे चाखियो ठीक ठाक होती डिसीजन ने की इज इट गुड इफ इट इज गुड देन यू डिलीवर इफ इट इज नॉट गुड देन यू आर समथिंग अदर टाइप पके गुजराती पके तंग दो And so that is called a sequential process. Means some program or some instruction is there. It is a straightforward. Which instruction is it? Straightforward. Ita kara, ita kara, ita kara. Says that. Kintu kichhi achi decision making. Jemti ki, ame photo uthije mobile. Okay. Agaru kam thila gote limited thila. Soi ta gote reel le soi taro thila. Samta ta gote use kori na. So ame gote short na apne pura bodhya bodhya pose mane kaha vitre kya hi kordi. गोटे सर्ट जब मिसा को सांग जब मिसला से संसार से उठी जीव मैंने पिकनिक जाए फटोटा उठे एपट सेपट करदे से जना पड़े पजिट बाहर फटो गुड़ाक ये तो खराब कर दीजिए गला तार जिना आराम कर दी पूरा एमती पोज दबे पूरा नाखिकी थी तेल मुझे मैंने कसरत हाँ पड़ता एवं मैंने आम जिते खींचु खींच हाँ गोटे सर्ट को दस बार थर उठे आम जितने फटो उठे गोटे जगह जाए तुम आम देखे गोटे बेस्ट फटो अच्छे अपलोड करदे आगे कौन कर डिलीट कर दिन यू आर डिलीट इट ऑटोमेटिकली डिलीटेड और इट इज इंटरप्टिंग यू मैंने सांगे डिलीट हो जाए ना ତାଙ୍କୁ ମଝିରେ କିଛି ପଚାରେ
ସାର୍ ପଚାରେ
ଡୁ ୟୁ ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ସିଓର ଟୁ ଡିଲିଟ ସିଏ ଆସ୍ କରିବ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ପଚାରିବ ଡୁ ୟୁ ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଡିଲିଟ ଡୁ ୟୁ ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଅନଇନଷ୍ଟଲ ଦିସ୍ ଆପ୍ଲିକେସନ୍ ଆସ୍କିଂ ଫର ପରମିସନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଆ ଡିସିସନ୍ ମେକର ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ଗିଭ୍ ଏ ପରମିସନ୍ ୟେସ୍ ଦେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଗନ୍ ଓକେ ତାପରେ ମୁଣ୍ଡ ବାଳିଲେ ବି ପାଇବନି ଏବେ ଗୋଟେ ଅଛି ଆମର ଯେମିତି ରିସାଇକଲ୍ ବିନ୍ ଅଛି ଏବେ ନୂଆ ନୂଆ ମୋବାଇଲ ଫୋନ୍ ଆସିଲାଣି ମାସେ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ଡାଟାଟା ରଖିବ ତାପରେ ଡିଲିଟ୍ କରିବ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ଅ ଡିସିସନ୍ ମେକିଂ ଆନଦର ଇଜ୍ ଆଇଟରେଟିଭ ଆଇଟରେଟିଭ ଇଜ୍ ୱାର୍ଡ ରିପିଟେସନ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗ୍ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ରିପିଟ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏଗେନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏଗେନ୍ ଓକେ ତ ଏଇଟା କେମିତି ହବ ସପୋଜ୍ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ଗେଟ୍ ଅପ୍ ଇୟର୍ଲି ଇନ୍ ଦ ମର୍ଣ୍ଣିଂ ସପୋଜ୍ ଆମେ ଛଅଟା ବେଳେ ଉଠିବ ତ ସବୁବେଳେ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କରିବା ନା ଛଅଟାରେ ସବୁଦିନ ରାତିରେ ଶୋଇବ ଛଅଟାରେ ଆଲାର୍ମ ଦେଇକି ଶୋଇବ ତମକୁ ଏଇ ଝିଞ୍ଜଟ କାଇଁ କରିବେ ମୁଁ କ'ଣ କରିବି ନା ଆଲାର୍ମ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଦେବି ସେଠି ଥିବ ସିଲେକ୍ଟ ଅଲ୍ ଡେଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଡେଜ୍ ଯଦି ମାରିଦେବି ସେ ଛଅଟା ବେଳେ ସବୁବେଳେ ରିଙ୍ଗିଂ ହେବ ଆଉ ମୁଁ ସ୍ପେସିଆଲ ଦେଖି ନାହିଁ ମୋର ସଣ୍ଡେଟା ମୁଁ ଶୋଇବି ସେମାନେ ତ ସଣ୍ଡେଟାକୁ ମୁଁ ଅନ୍ଟିକ୍ କରିଦେବି ଯଦି ମୋର ସ୍ଲିପିଂ ଟାଇମ୍ଟା ଫ୍ଲକ୍ଚୁଏସନ୍ ହେଉଛି ତାହେଲେ ମୁଁ ଡେଲି ସେଟ୍ କରେ ତାହେଲେ ମୋତେ ଯଦି ୟୁଜୁଆଲି ଉଠିବାର ଅଛି ଗୋଟେ ଟାଇମ୍ରେ ତାହେଲେ ମୁଁ କ'ଣ କରିବି ସେଟ୍ ଏଭ୍ରି ଡେ କରିଦେଲେ ମୋତେ ଆଉ ଆଲାର୍ମ ସବୁଦିନ ଦେବାକୁ ପଡିବ ସେ ସହିତ ସଣ୍ଡେ ଦିନ ବାଜିବ ମନ୍ଡେ ଦିନ ବାଜିବ ଟ୍ୟୁଜଡେ ଦିନ ବାଜିବ ମୋତେ ଆଉ ସେ ସେଟିଂ ଜିନିଷ ପଳେଇବ ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଇଜ୍ ୱାଟ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଇନ୍ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ସନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଇଜ୍ ରିପିଟେଡ୍ ଏଗେନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏଗେନ୍ ଆଇଟରେଟିଭ୍ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଇଜ୍ ୱାଟ୍ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଏକ୍ଜିକ୍ୟୁଟ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଇନ୍ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ସନ୍ ଫର୍ ମୋର୍ ଦେନ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଦେନ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ୟୁଜିଂ ଆଇଟରେଟିଭ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଅର୍ ରିପିଟେସନ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଓକେ ସପୋଜ୍ ମୁଁ ତୁମକୁ କହିବି ଯେ ଦେଖ ଦୁଇଟା ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ପଲ୍ ଦଉଛି ବସ୍ରେ ଯାଇଥିବ କେବେ ବସ୍ରେ କ'ଣ କରେ କଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟର ଥାଏ ଆଗ ଲୋକଙ୍କୁ ଭର୍ତ୍ତି କରିଦେବ ରାସ୍ତା ମଝିରେ ଯାଇକି ପଇସା ଆଦାୟ କରିବେ ଭାଇ ପଇସା ଦିଅ ଭାଇ ପଇସା ଦିଅ ଓକେ ତାପରେ ଯଦି ସେ ତାକୁ କଷ୍ଟ ହବ ଆଉ ଯଦି ଭିଡ଼ ହେଇଯାଇଥିବ ସେ ଗୁଞ୍ଜି ଗାଞ୍ଜି ପଶି ସେ ଗୋଟେ ଫାଇଟିଂ କରି ତା ଭିତରେ ପଶିବ ହଁ ଲୋକ ସେଟା କହିଲେ ଆମକୁ ପଇସା ଦେଉନୁ ପଳେଇବୁ ତମେ ଠିଆ ହେଉନୁ ଆଗରେ ଆଉ କିଛି କିଛି କଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟର ଅଛନ୍ତି ସେ ଆଗରେ ବସିବେ ସେ ଜମାର ଭିତରେ ଯିବେ ଓହ୍ଲେଇବ ଭାଇ ପଇସା ଦିଅ ଯା ଓକେ ଦେଖ କୋଉଟା ଇଜିଅର ହେଲା ଯିଏ କୁସ୍ତି କରିକି ଭିତରେ ଯିବ ଯିଏ ବାହାରେ ଠିଆ ହେବ ଯିଏ ବାହାରେ ଠିଆ ହେବ ପଇସା ଦିଅ ଯା ଆଇଟରେଟିଭ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟମେଣ୍ଟ ହେଉଛି ସେମ୍ ସପୋଜ୍ ଇଫ୍ ଆଇ ଆସ୍କ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଭାଇ ତମର ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡଙ୍କର ଇନଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ରଖିବ ନେମ୍ ଆଉ କଣ୍ଟାକ୍ଟ ନମ୍ବର ତ ଗୋଟେ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡର ଦୁଇଟା ଇନଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ଥିବ ସପୋଜ୍ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ 40 ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ ଦେନ୍ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ରାଇଟ୍ 80 ନମ୍ବର ଅଫ୍ ଲାଇନ୍ ସୋ ଫର୍ ରାଇଟିଂ 80 ନମ୍ବର ଅଫ୍ ଲାଇନ୍ ଅର୍ ମ୍ୟାନେଜିଂ 80 ନମ୍ବର ଅଫ୍ ଲାଇନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ଡିଫିକଲ୍ଟ ଇଫ୍ ଆଇ ରାଇଟ୍ ଦ ଟୁ ଲାଇନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ରିପିଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଏଗେନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏଗେନ୍ ଦେନ୍ ମୁଁ ସେ ଦୁଇଟା ଲାଇନ୍ ରଖିଛି ତାକୁ 80 ଥର ରିପିଟ୍ କରିଦେବି ବୁଝିଲା ଇଟ୍ ଜଷ୍ଟ ଲାଇକ୍ ୱାର୍ଡ ଭଗବାନ ଗଣେଶ ଓକେ ଦି ଜଣଙ୍କୁ କୁହାହେଲା କ'ଣ ଗଣେଶ କାର୍ତ୍ତିକଙ୍କୁ କହିଲା ଯେ ତମେ ପୃଥିବୀ ପରିକ୍ରମା କର ଇଏ ବୁଲିଲେ କାର୍ତ୍ତିକ ବୁଲିଲେ ସବୁ ଜାଗାରେ ଗଣେଶ କ'ଣ କହିଲେ ନିଜ ବାପା ମାଙ୍କ ପଚାରିବାକୁ ପଡ଼ିବ ଲୁପିଂଟା ହଉଛି ସେମିତି କହିବା ମତେ ପୃଥିବୀ ବୁଲିବା ଦରକାର ମୁଁ ସେଇ ପାଖରେ ବୁଲିଯିବି ଆଇଟରେଟିଭ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଜଷ୍ଟ ଲାଇକ୍ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ରିପିଟ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଫର୍ ମୋର ଦେନ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ମୋତେ 80 ଥର ଲେଖିବା ଦରକାର ନାହିଁ ଗୋଟେ ଷ୍ଟେଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଲେଖିବି ତାକୁ ରିପିଟ୍ କରିଦେବି ତ ୟୋର ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ ଇଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଥ୍ରୀ ଟାଇପ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସିକ୍ୱେନ୍ସିଆଲ ଡିସିସନ୍ ମେକିଂ ଆନଦର ଇଜ୍ ଆଇଟରେଟିଭ୍ ବୁଝିଲା ମିଲନ ବେବିନା ରୁଦ୍ର These are three types. One is sequential. Decision making. another is iterative. Sequential decision making, another is iterative. ये लिंक टा कटि गले आउतरे सेम लिंक रे आउतरे जॉइन करबा गोटे मिनट पर कटि जीवो तो आउतरे सेम लिंक रे जॉइन कर ए कंप्यूटर सिस्टम यूजेस द कलेक्शन ऑफ बाइनरी नंबर दैट इज कॉल्ड द 0 एंड 1 द कंप्यूटर गोटे एमसी डिवाइस से कोनोसी लैंग्वेज बुझे नै तमे देखु जो कीबोर्ड रे ए बी सी डी लिखा है छि कंप्यूटर बुझी पड़े बी सी कंप्यूटर ए बी सी डी बुझी पाले कंप्यूटर ओनली अंडरस्टैंड 0 एंड 1 0 मींस ऑफ 1 मींस ऑन एवरी इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस मस्ट फॉलो दिस 0 एंड 1 कोड जितने सब इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस है केवल 0 और 1 छड़ा किसी जान ए बी सी डी जहां में लिखी से कीबोर्ड रे से माने जानते ओके ताले इमेजिन करो जदि हमें गोटे प्लस सिंबल दवा ताको जदि हमें 01 फॉर्मेट रे रिप्रेजेंट करियो सेटा हो देखो प्लस सिंबल 01 रिप्रेजेंटेशन